guys, I'm becoming a millionaire.
How have you been doing this business of cooking delicious and yummy food?
I just really opening this restaurant for last week.
Guys, I'm becoming a millionaire.
Excuse me. Fast car.
Huh?
Fast car.
Fast car?
Money. I'm recording something here.
Ah.
Yeah. So this is Lao food, right?
This is the mixed Laos Asian food, yeah.
Mixed Lao Asian food like Thailand and Lao.
Yes, Thailand, Laos, so, China.
What's this that you put in this food? Like some ingredients like...
Is this the crispy pork belly?
Yeah.
And we make our ingredient and then you just cut and fry with the garlic. And some soy sauce, something easy. So, really, very fast food. Really.
So, like, what is your delicious Lao food?
Papaya salad.
Papaya salad?
Yeah.
Do you know how to make papaya salad?
Yes, we have, but normally we sell, but today we sell out papaya salad already. So okay. We put things inside.
Okay, so first come close, please.
Yep.
This video is going on YouTube.
Okay.
And this is my first time to be in Laos.
Okay, first time.
Yeah. So I would like you to maybe to share your business name.
Okay.
And location, if maybe friends who are going to watch this channel,
okay,
in case they visit Laos, they can easily get here.
Yeah.
So here is the main chef. Okay, she's
Hello.
The one that has cooked this food.
Yes, very simple, because
very simple.
I really don't the time now is we take a break.
Yeah.
We take a break, lunch time, 2 to 5.30.
So like how many minutes or hours can it take you to cook this delicious food?
Really easy, but hard how to make the crispy pork first.
Yeah.
Take over day to set up and then make crispy. First you must to boil it and then you put in the... In the setting,
yeah.
Dry, and then you put fire for crispy pork.
Okay, so kindly share the location of your hotel name, restaurant, and tell people what else do you do apart from
I do
giving
more
food.
German food,
Ost,
European food, and we also doing lunch delivery and food for the office people. Yeah, to come. Many often the office nearby.
How long have you been
Sorry
about the noise. Okay?
Location is not far from the Hard Lock Cafe.
Hard Lock Cafe. Is it in Vientiane, in the capital?
In the city of Vientiane, and really on the city.
Okay.
And it's called Vient House.
Viet House. Your restaurant is called Viet House.
Yes.
Viet House in Vientiane, Laos, the capital city. So let me ask you something, okay? You've been doing this business of cooking delicious and yummy food.
I just really opening this restaurant for last week.
Last week? You just opened last week?
Yes.
Okay. So I'll share your location, the name of your business and location. So that you guys, if you happen to visit Vientiane, Laos, you just go down below in the description of this video.
Yeah.
You tap that link, the blue link, that is the location, the Google map.
Okay.
It will drive you up to this place and you taste and have amazing reception, have that care, you know. So show the people how you serve water to your customers.
Easy, we have a free water everywhere. Everybody can got this easy. So everybody come, you get this service. Free.
It's self-service, you serve yourself.
Yeah, you serve yourself.
Yeah.
I sell lamb and then many things. I have papaya salad for free or some dessert for free. Mm. Different day by day.
Okay,
so must to cook now.
So do you make orders for like parties?
Yeah, also.
Okay.
Yeah, but
it's very soft. Rice is very soft. Very soft.